This must be where Simoth lived.
And now. I'll kill you!
Hey, wait!
Help! Come to me!
You bastard!
I have it! Got him inside!
You'll pay for that!
Simoth collected all these treasures. What could he have lost that compares to this? Rabid dogs. Oh, he must mean hyenas.
Hang on. Stop! You!
Shit!
Target is in range!
These stars are all we share now, Chemu. The Ankh gives me a view of your world, my son. It is carried along the Nile and through the waters of the Sea of Reeds, beyond the mouth of the Gorges and forever. The Ankh is carried by Sheshat, goddess of writing, the great wife and daughter to Thoth. She reminds us that if we do not record that what was, it does not exist. The mistress of the House of Books holds you to the sky and oversees the most important of scrolls. I keep the Ankh of Ra, Horus, and the sky. It reminds me we are always one, Khemu. Sheshat has stretched the cord and helped lay the great foundations of our Ankh. The symbol is burned with the skulls of falcons onto our rooftops and embedded in rock upon my heart. These cats and beasts.
Oh, shit.
did not survive these hyenas. The goddess Nut, goddess of sky and night. More writings of Simut. Ah, Simut had quite an adventure. I will search for this bandit hideout. Their leader is camped in the southern desert of the Sinai. Signed, the Shadows of the Scarab. Who are these desert hunters? Blood. A bloody battle took place here.
Come on.
Bandits buried in the shimmering sands. Just like the scarab. These bodies buried in the desert remind me of Tahaka. His influence still lingers. This is not a typical bandit camp. A statue of Sekhmet? Goddess of vengeance. So this is where the shadows nest. Show yourself! There's no one here. A scroll dedicated to the shadows of the scarab. They were hunting me. I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the great Tahaka, forever the ruler of the Topales.
Tahaka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
Not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the great Tahaka, forever the ruler of the Topales.
Tahaka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
You have come to defend Tahaka's honor, but you forget, he never had any.
My father was the great steward of Latopolis.
Not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the great Tahaka, forever the ruler of the Topales.
Taka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the greater Haka! Forever the ruler of the Topales!
Taka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
You have come to defend Tahaka's honor, but you forget, he never had any.
My father was the great steward of Latopolis.
This is foolish! You're not the same as your father!
For his honor!
I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the greater Haka! Forever the ruler of Latopolis!
Taka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
You have come to defend Tahaka's honor, but you forget, he never had any.
My father was the great steward of Latopolis.
I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the greater Haka! Forever the ruler of Latopolis!
Taka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
You have... I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the greater Haka! Forever the ruler of Latopolis!
Taka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
I am not your enemy, Kawab. We do not need to do this.
For the greater Haka! Forever the ruler of Latopolis!
Taka's little boy has grown up.
And you, Medjay, have aged poorly.
You have come to defend Tahaka's honor, but you forget, he never had any.
My father was the great steward of Latopolis.
This is foolish! You're not the same as your father!
For his honor! No! No! Cursed! My family is cursed to die at your hands, Bayek.
Your father did. But you do not have to. You are innocent.
There is only darkness.
You fight well. You have bred a fine group of warriors with your Shadows of the Scarab.
Still winning.
Just kill me.
Kawab. Do not make the same mistakes your father did.
What other option do I have?
I've tracked you as soon as I could ride a horse and kill someone with a blade. Don't try to use your ideas to change my mind.
I can tell you that killing me will bring you no redemption.
Be done with me. Vanquish me. My existence was a mistake anyways.
I want to show you something. Come with me, Kawab.
Where? Just allow me to join my father.
Your father cut your grandfather's tongue out. He oppressed your people. Family is not always our chosen and true brotherhood.
He was revered as a hero as well. And a leader.
Hey, do not be swayed by people's gossip.
It is true that I never wanted to kill. I was driven to.
I was driven that way once also. Without sense, though. You know, doing misdeeds against the gods. Yet Ma'at taught me a lesson.
I am nothing if I do not honor my father.
Then ask him why he supported child killers. You ask him why he betrayed you.
What am I supposed to do? I have nothing else.
You could join us, the Hidden Ones.
Your gang of killers in the shadows?
We are more than this. We have a code. I had a family before I had this group. I gave it all up because I did not have a choice.
And if I do not join?
There is only one other option.
This desert is my graveyard.
Or your redemption. This is what I wanted to show you. Endless deserts and mountains. Do you hear the wind on the sands? The desert calls us at times. Now, will you answer back, or be taken by it?
All my life has been revenge and killing. But I believe what you are saying. Give me the strength, Mart, to transcend who I am. To become a shadow of power and cause.
Abandon yourself, and you become one of us.
Then it is so. I will renounce my name, my family. I will find a new one as a liberator. Alongside you, Bayek.
Now, you are a Hidden One.
Yeah. Whoa.
These stars are all we share now, my Khemu. But it is enough. Before us is the god who dared feast on Osiris. Lover of thieves, cold and ruthless. Great Sobek, protector of the Nile, of Ra, of Horus. All the great gods confront you. I serve you, yet I do not trust you. Anything is moral in your reign. For truth is something you ignore. Having eaten babies, sacrificed all for chaos and madness, you mate with the waves of the Nile and reign over all gods. And I will slay you if I must.
Got you! Die, you worm!
Something is near.
That's a ready answer.
Hey! What's wrong with you?
Oh, yeah, no. This sad and desperate Tacito was felled by a lightning bolt.
What are you doing?
It is said that the killer shadow can swallow an entire army. Tacito fashioned himself a man of great theater and spectacle.
Gamalot tells me a hidden one may attempt to enter.
Over here! Taira said you would come.
Who is my target?
Ampelius. He oversees all commerce on the peninsula. You will find him below. He squeezes bloody juice from every coin that passes along the way of Horus and through those walls.
How will I know him?
There you have a problem. He dresses exactly like his captains. From afar, he is impossible to identify.
Are you certain he is in the fort?
I am certain. My partner went in there earlier and never came back.
Wait for me at the Praying Hands. If I find your partner, I will bring him there. He cannot be found. He is dressed like all the others. Where is this cursed Ampelius? The guards here are vigilant. Leave his body to be treated like common refuse.
Hold it.
Dio! Pressura!
Non te hace! It's to finish!
Io si lo...
I shall honor you, loyal servant to our creed.
Julio!
Let Horus guide you to the field of reeds. Adamun stretches light across your car.
I will stay with the Hidden One to see him off to the field of reeds. Thank you, Bayek.
Goddess of sky and night. the goddess Nut, goddess of sky and night. The goddess Nut, goddess of sky and night. Must be careful now.
Thank you. State! Conquiesco! Sei sanguinum ante fulcrum! Valente Ivi! State! Vola! Ibi ave! Ibi manere!
Rispori! Nunc!
E te un perdere!
Siste!
De tu! E non muovere!
Ibi ave!
Ergo!
Stand up, Ibi dolor!
Continua, speri non giù!
Et hic, hoc modo! Siste, non muovere!
Nolinte ivi!
Mouse! Et gladius meus divi!
Them the good news. Attack on sight here.
You have made a fatal mistake, I'm afraid.
Thank you. Tell them the good news. I should be cautious around here.
Con Medjay of Siwa. lead us! Non li teivi!
Ah, a customer. Done. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Deal. Fair enough. Deal. Yes, all right. Deal. Fair enough. Yes, all right. Fair enough.
Thank you.
Ha, Beam!
What's wrong with you?
This area is off limits. Must be the bug. He hid nearby. Of course. Simut was here and left a scroll. The flooded quarry. I will soon have visited all of Sinai. Bones of the ancient creatures. I have heard of such things, but did not believe the tales. Thank you.
Indamnatismus! Ut non supersit!
Whoa.
What is he doing there?
Whoa.
Escaped again.
I have been scrambling across the desert following a trail of your writings.
I know how to write? That's wonderful! Praise Amun! I remembered I cleverly hid my treasure in a jar and sunk it here, in the Red Sea. In fact, I sank several. Only one has the treasure. You'll have to find the right one.
Very well. Empty. What is this? The treasure?
It. My flamingo foot! It brings me good fortune!
A flamingo foot. This is your treasure.
Come along with me. You are due a reward. I must show this to Gertha. She has been singularly unhelpful. I'm not certain she even believes in the power of the foot. This kind neb has found my lucky talisman. You have been such a disappointment to me. Pretending to care about my treasure, and all the while worrying only about your hump. Our friendship is over. I award you to this man. Perhaps you can be a better friend to him.
Thank you.
Simba Owl.
Whoa!
Hello. Indeed. A pleasure.
Thank you.